So today we're doing threading, which is a technique and skill from breaking. It's basically where, like, if you had a needle and a thread and you were trying to thread the needle, you're getting the cotton through the hole in the needle, yeah? So that's the same concept for threading. Breaking, you create a space and then you thread it through. So you can do that by walking. You can do that on the floor. There's all different types of threads that you can do. Yeah? And yesterday we practiced the basic thread. Was you about to show me, Ramon, your threading? You're going to practice it. So we'll start off with a warm-up. And then after the warm-up, I've got a video to show you. Ramon, you've seen parts of the video. We'll show Jazzy the video. And then we're going to learn your basic thread, and then we're going to do some variations and a combo. Yeah? Cool. So make sure you've got good space, and we're going to start off with the warm-up. I'm just going to mute you all. And I'm going to share the music so that it's better quality, so you might not be able to hear me as good. Right. Let's do...
The weatherman said something about you.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics.
Yes! Legit, I come to make a hit. I usually bust scratches when my brother see I'm smooth, but I decided to get wrecked on this groove. As I provide this slide, you're going on a ride. I know the weather's nice, there's no need to play the outside. Guess who's on the flyer? The man of your desire. Pete Rock and see I'm smooth, all the honey dips admire. Beats are rough and rugged, Pete Rock is the creator. Now I'm busting raps as well, switching crossfaders. Making sure my sound hits from here to Grenada. Honey gave me skins, man, I told her friends I ate her. Oh, waiter, I'll save the subject for later, but it's time to get wrecked with the creator. Like a stove, not into bone.
Yo, Pete, there's a girl on the phone.
Telling a hole, cause I'm busy kicking rhymes to the rhythm. 4 to 5 with soul, cause that's what I give them. Honey's for my line, cause I always seem to capture. Beats made a rupture, rhymes made a rapture. Far from illiterate, always seem to get a hit. If you try to step to this, don't even consider it. Skins when I want them, but only when I eat them. To set the record straight, I'll be damned if I eat them. Call me Pete Rock, I make the girls flop. And if you wanna beat like this, I got them in stock. So flow with the flow, because you know I'm good to go as I proceed to get wrecked on your stereo. Not an imitator, just a crowd motivator, but it's time to get wrecked with the creator. You see a spoon cut it up like this. Take a try and get a piece of the pie. If they give me 1 sec to get some wreck, never filled with anger, a good body banger. If you try to step to this, you'll get hung on my anger. Before I say goodbye, suckers gave a good try, but point blank, you just can't see this. My word is beneficial, Pete Rock is the issue, and I know you know my style is official. I might give a scratch.
Okay, just a little bit of a hand warm up. So we're gonna wave like this with our fingers crossed, and then wave the other way. Good job. And then just to finish off, you're going to do stop signs on the floor, hands and knees, and you're going to make circles around like this. And then go the other way, making circles on your wrists. And then just to finish off, you're going to turn your hands so your fingers are facing your knees, and stretch back until you feel the stretch. It shouldn't hurt. It should just feel like a stretch, a nice normal stretch. Stretching is uncomfortable, but it shouldn't be painful. Good job. Okay, shake them out. Okay, so, hi Tom, lovely, you all right? I'm gonna show you a video now of a guy who does a lot of threading variations. I know that Ramon, you've seen parts of this. Petra and Jaylee, you've seen a lot of this. So we're gonna just show it from, I reckon let's show it from here. Okay, so this is different variations of threading. To that video, so if you want to watch it or try any of them at home, oh no, that was just a Tom privately, I brought it to everyone. If you want to practice at home at any point or learn some, there's the link there so you can practice at home some of those variations. Yeah, just make sure you practice safely because some of those are really tricky moves. Yeah, Ramona, are you okay over there, lovey? You've turned your screen off. I can't hear you because you're muted, but we'll hope that you're okay. Okay, so let's get started. We're gonna learn a combination and it's gonna have some threading in the combo, okay? So don't worry if it's tricky, just roll with it, okay? So we're gonna start off with our arms crossed. We're gonna do four bounces straight. One, two, three, four. So we're doing four back rocks. Then we're gonna back rock with a twist. One, two, three, four. Yeah? Then we're gonna step forward with this foot and you're gonna jump. One. Jump back. Two. Other way. Three. Jump back. Four. Good. Then you're gonna jump forward. Five. Then you bring it back to here. Six. So it's on your knee. Yeah? Again, from the top. So four bounces, four with a twist, jab, jump, jab, jump, jab, knee. Ready? Six, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four. Twist it, one, two, three, four, and a jab, back, jab, knee. Good, then you're gonna step through these arms. So you're gonna go down and through. Then reverse it, boom, pat. Yeah, so your timing goes, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. Yeah, again. Six, seven, eight, one, three, five, seven. One, three, five, seven. One, three, five, seven. One, three, five, seven, one. You all right, Ramon?
Yeah. Good?
Yeah, okay. Let's do it again. Five, six, seven, and one, three, five, seven, one, three, five, seven, one, three, five, seven, one, three, five, seven, one. Good. From here, you're going to jump your feet out, two, cross, three, and on that three, you can do any gesture you want. So you can point forward, you can do a shoulder, out, flick, point, whatever you want, yeah? And then turn all the way. Yeah, nice, nice. Okay, let's go from the beginning and then we'll do it with the music up to there. Six, seven, eight, and a one, three, five, seven, and a one, three, five, seven, eight, seven and a one, three, five, seven and a one, three, five, seven and one, three, five, and then turn seven. Doesn't matter which way you cross and turn. So the bit we've got to remember is we're here, and then we're going boom, pat, turn around. Yeah. Let's do it with some music. Gallery view. Right. Which one? Oh no, that's really fast.
You got an organ going there. No wonder the sound has so much body.
This will be slow. So we're gonna go. One, two, three, four, five. The song, grab yourself a drink while I get
one, two, three.
Okay. Okay, but Jazzy, we're going to do it one more time. I'm going to share the sound, so it's better sound for you guys as well, actually.
MC Glow, we emphasize this, so we got ego.
Make this your night, it's still be right.
In my day, as the people say, live it up, shut up.
Or play, I want to free.
Be what you be to me.
Let me watch ya. Ready? I'm gonna watch you guys do it.
Which is our rock. The time has come and one for soul. Show you really got soul.
Are you ready?
Hump, 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 get bump. Now let's go. House is rocking, don't stop it. You gotta rock it, don't stop.
Keep
chicking and talking, working all around the clock. Everybody keep rocking and clocking and shocking and rocking. Go house.
Guys, we can go even faster. For sure, grab a drink, you'll need it. Which one?
It's here and I like it.
No, we need a faster one. All right, let's go. This is still not fast enough, but we'll do another fast one after.
No, 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 don't fuck with my heart.
You know you got me.
Oh my god, that's such a tune. Sorry, I had to do it too, but it wasn't fast enough for you, so we're gonna go up this one.
Song's on.
Yeah, because I've shared the sound, so it's better sound on your side.
Okay.
I'll remember to not do that when we practice the new bits, and then I'll do it back to that again on the next bit, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so We've just gone. 1, 3, 5, 7. But from here, we're going to turn all the way to the floor. Yeah, so we're going all the way to the floor. Cool. From here, you're going to stick out this leg and you're going to helicopter round once. Good. When it gets to here, you're going to hold your toe and you're going to try and get through it. Good. So you've gone here. He's gone round. Grab it and through. Have a little practice to that. It's a bit tricky to try and get it fluid. So you're doing your full helicopter round. When it gets to here, you've got to reach for it. Bend in, make sure you bend in. That's the trick. Yeah, to get it through there. Let me have a look whilst you're practicing to see that you've got it. So have a little practice. It's tricky on carpet. Yeah. Let me unmute you. I can't hear you. What do you want, Tom?
I'm not on carpet, but my socks are kind of slippery.
Oh man, be careful. You might get friction band on your legs if you've got carpet. You might get friction band on your legs if you've got carpet. I get friction burn on this part, on this bit of my leg when I do it, so just be careful. But keep practicing, I want to see that everyone's got it. I'm watching you all. Nice and smooth. Who can get it the smoothest? Good. So you only do one of the turns, Pepper, like this. So you do one helicopter round, and then when it's got round one, so you reach for the toe with the opposite hand, other hand, Petra. Good. And then you pull it round, and you go onto your elbow, and you put your foot through the hole. So through the hole, not over the hole. Like a thread. There you go. There you go. There you go. Yeah, so you've pulled it through. Does that make sense? Yeah? Show me. Hey, now you've got to try and get it without letting go of your foot. That's the tricky thing, making it smooth. Let's have a look, Ramon. Good. So, Ramon, you need to practice this, Angel. So, just first of all, sit like this and back like a bunny. Show me this. Good. Okay. This is what your leg does when you're sitting on it, okay? So, one foot is out, and as it goes round, you're doing that bunny hop on the spot. Bunny hop on the spot. Yeah? And then it stays underneath you. So rather than don't put your body to the floor like this, try and stay up more. Keep your body to the front. That's it. Do it again. Yes, that's getting better. Good. Now this time when it goes round to the back, keep bringing it round until it gets to the front now. So it stays straight. Yeah, that's better already. So once you've gone round once, grab it and go through. Yeah, how's it doing? Let me see yours, Jazzy. Nice, and then that foot that's on top stretches forward to me so I can see your toes. Yeah, that's it, like that. Cool. That's it, Petra. So let's add it from the beginning, ready? So we're going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, and 1, 3, 5, 7. Woo! If you can make it there for 7. Yeah. Really good job. Well done. Right, you know when we do this first top rock, I want you to double jump it back this time. So I need to go forward, back, back, boom, tap, tap, boom, tap, tap. So you're going to double jump in between now. Yeah, so it's going to look like this. 1, 3, 5, 7. 1, 3, 5, 7. 1, tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap, tap, tap. 1. It's easier with the music. Jump it back. Jump it back. 4, 5, 7, and. It'll make sense with the music. Yeah, shall we try it? We're going to add on that helicopter. Grab yourself a quick drink because it is really, really hot.
I'm already sweating down my sides.
Mm. I've been sweating all morning through all these classes. This room is so hot. It makes me want to get one of those Dyson fan things.
Oh, I've got, so you know, the fan I showed you when I was up in my room once, that's Dyson fan.
Is it really good?
Yeah, it really works.
That's what I need. Okay, let's do it with some music. Let me get a good tune.
Speaking of music,
Nice and slow, this one. Ready? 6, 7, go. 3 jumps, because otherwise it feels weird. So do 3 jumps. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Yeah. It'd be easier. Okay, let's go. Ready? Tune, guys. Are you ready? We've got a fast one coming. Thank you. Gets faster and faster. I'm going to mute you all. Okay, here we go. Good, don't forget to carry on. Keep practicing, everyone. So I want to see you going round. Petra, you look knackered. Baby Cahill. Yeah. Good, and it's really tricky on carpet down, Petra, so good job there. Through, get round. So, Ramon, when I'm here and I've put it through, I need to keep my tummy on the floor. So I kick it round, my tummy's on the floor, and then come up through. Yeah? Cool. Has everyone got that? Tom, what's happened, Tom? You're all right. Good. Right. I'm going to watch you guys do the whole sequence and you're going to keep going with that end move over and over and over and over. And I want to see who can build up to get it the smoothest and the quickest. Yeah? So I'm going to watch you. So grab a quick drink. Good job. You're going to do a slow song first, and then I'm going to play the fast song. Okay. Oh, I wonder if this iTunes will work now.
In 1965, yes. And now this is the sound.
Version.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let's go. Here we go.
Okay.
And I'm proud of you. Don't forget, I've put the link there. If you want to quickly copy and paste before I end the meeting, you can grab that link there and have a look at the different threading variations if you want to practice at home. Good job today. Proud of you. I will catch you all later. Bye, lovelies.
Bye, man.